Daniel, it has yielded.
What?
The shadow.
It has?
For now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
Thank you. What are you doing? Let me go! Please, don't take me! Nobody ever returns!
Thank you. of August 1839. I can't stop sweating and shaking. The warding ritual was not something of a sane mind. I did not even realize the dungeon was still in use. Alexander had his servants bring one of the prisoners, a murderer, he told me. Alexander made all the arrangements, but he said I had to perform the ritual in order to have the right effect. The shadow could be led astray by the blood of another. Killing the man would provide us precious time. What else could I do? Alexander said it had to be done. He is saving my life. I don't have the luxury of argument.
Agrippa, I need you to stay awake. Can you feel the syringe?
No, I can't feel anything. Alexander?
Yes?
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living? You have my gratitude. My name is Agrippa. Whom are you? Daniel? Like the prophet thrown into the lion's den? Tell me, are you among the lions, Daniel? You want to stop Alexander? Oh my, so Babylon shall fall, you say. You've hurried too much. Alexander is toothless without an oar. He has one. That's not very promising at all. The sanctum is basically impenetrable. But guess why not? It could be breached by another. But Alexander broke my oar a long time ago. Really? Well, if you tell the truth, by all means, seek out the pieces of the broken oar and mend away. I believe he uses them for torture now. They practically leak matter, which is quite useful, I understand. There should be 6 of them. Look around the choir and the transept. You should be able to find them there. Daniel, I hate to bother you further, but if you're really going after Alexander, would you consider... I know it sounds ridiculous. I need to... Dad, good to see you.
You mean? I'm Heinrich Cornelius Agrippa. I was once quite important to you.
Baron Alexander has sustained my soldiers in dead hospital years. Who knows how many? Hundreds, I presume. Alexander is quite impressive in many ways, but he has grown impatient.
I'm the next I see. Alexander really liked it. None other than Johann Meyer.
You've never heard of Johann Meyer?
My God, boy. He's probably the greatest man in history. And you don't know him?
Or is it the world?
I do take pride in that matter. Is it so wrong?
Dad, good to see you. I found the Mithraim vaults. Land which had not been plundered. Do you know Mithraeus?
I suppose.
Daniel, you have gone too far. I have to stop you. I can't let you proceed any further. I'm sorry, my friend.
How are things coming? You got the doors open? Good going. I knew you could do it.
know this. I've been here already. I know this taste. A taste of Damascus rose obfuscating the truth in a dim haze. They may sweep the traces from my memory, but my body remembers. These cuts speak volumes, even though my mind remains silent. They will be back. They will be back.
Not many orbs are left. They sometimes consume themselves, or break, then used by an uninitiated. I was lucky. The orb I found spared my life and returned to where I found it. I know because Alexander took it and brought it to Brandenburg. I was a brave man, and dared to proceed where I did not. He unearthed a number of cavern temples, and gathered a whole collection of orbs. Not the way I hoped for. I've done all that I can to escape this prison. But now, I use all my strength.